I bring you glad tidings. My name is Emmanuel Excel Obedi, and today my topic before me is the wife. You know, the ministry of the wife, the role of the wife, the responsibility of the wife underlined. You know, let me go on. I would like to describe the role of the wife as the ministry of helps. You know, I said in my earlier video that a good wife or a wife is the best support system that a man can have. A wife is the best support mechanism that a man can have. A wife is a customized helpmate for the man to help him achieve everything God has assigned for him to achieve in life. Therefore, I would like to describe the wife as the ministry of helps, a position of stewardship, leadership, management, and selfless service to both humanity and divinity combined. You get that? Not anyone can just wake up in the morning to become a wife. It takes a lot. It is very demanding. It takes a lot to be a wife. A lot is required. I have studied the Bible. I have studied all the books. You know, I have done extensive research and learning over the years. I have also had time to interview hundreds of people. I have gone also into different online dating websites just to check on the pages of men and see what they truly want in a wife. I've gone this extent of research in a bit to enrich my knowledge to be able to speak on this topic. And I must tell you, it's not easy. It's not a joke. Anyone cannot just stand up and become a wife. It's a very sensitive and highly specialized position. It's very cumbersome, you know. I have come to the conclusion that the standards are really high. The expectations are really high. The mark is really high. It will take the grace of God for anybody, any woman, you know, of flesh and blood to be able to meet such standards. And also, it seems like all the good qualities in this world combined is what is needed to be a good wife. It is multitasking. And it involves a lot of commitment, a lot of challenges, and a lot of problems. Of course, the family unit, the religious circles, the wider society, and even God places a high demand on wives to perform well and finish strong. Unfortunately, in the marriage contracts, in the marriage certificate, in the marriage document, the role of the wife or the working hours of a wife is not clearly stated. Therefore, many women go into marriage not knowing what is expected of them. Like I said, the role of the wife is highly appreciated. That's the essence of this video. That's the essence of this lecture. That's the essence of this ministration. It's a tribute to women, to appreciate women for the role they play. You know, like I said, the contract doesn't specify it. The premarital training she has to become a wife, or the premarital training she has to undergo, is most likely to be the marriage of her parents or the marriage of her guardian, is where she has to learn from. She starts being trained to become a wife and handle responsibility from the day she was born, literally, to the day she becomes an adult. And this time is not specified. In some cases, just 18 years of training. And most of this time, she's not even aware she's been trained. She's not even aware she has been enrolled from the day she was born. She has been enrolled into a wife training school, and she'll be handling such complicated responsibilities in the near future. These are not well known, or these facts are not made known. The entering point into marriage, where she'll be serving as a wife for the rest of her life, is usually the wedding ceremony, which is also a send-forth party from her parents' house to her in-laws. These are not really clearly stated. Sometimes the role of the wife could span as much as 7 to 4 generations. A husband, you know, and his siblings. A husband is one generation. Okay? The children is another generation. Sometimes her in-laws, when they are old, she gives them support. This is another third generation. And if God blesses her with longevity and good health, then she will also have to serve partly her grandchildren. This is a fourth generation. Do we understand this? The role of the wife is the most complicated, is the most difficult of all roles that I know. It's not a joke. As a wife, you're also expected to advance in your education, in your career, or in your business. You know, you have to also, the society and the world expects you to be able to show some support, you know, financially, some support to your husband and the home, you know. And this is not as easy as we all expect. I don't want to touch sensitive areas like childbearing, upbringing, child raising, you know, the day-to-day home economics of the family. You know, how you run the economy, how you cook, how you plan, how you clean. I'm not even going to all those sensitive issues. But the bottom line is that I don't even know of any role that is more demanding than the role of a wife. I think, personally, it's my opinion, that for the wife to be able to do all this, the husband should be worth it. That's why we make so much effort to train the men, to speak to the men, to groom the young boys to men, and make sure they grow up to become responsible men. And for a wife to have sacrificed all her life and do all this investment into helping the family, helping the husband, helping the children, you know, to grow to become responsible people in the future, I think this way she will be compensated when her children grow up to become responsible people in the society, so that her effort in service over the years will not be a waste. I know what the Bible says clearly. I've studied the book of Proverbs chapter 31 from verse 10 to the end. It talks about specific qualities of a wife, which I don't want to go into now because of time and space. But what I'm just trying to say, I'm trying to pay tribute to the wife. I'm trying to pay tribute to the women. I'm trying to let them know we appreciate them. We see what they do. That's why no society can move forward without empowering the women. No family unit can stand without empowering the women. So if you're a young man out there, pledge your support for the women. Pledge your support for your wives. Give them a level of freedom. Give them a level of personal development. Give them a level of, you know, hope and courage in themselves. And let them know you appreciate what they do. Celebrating women is not only on Women's Day. It should be every day. I've said this and I'll keep saying this. And I want to thank the women for their support. I want to thank every good woman, every good wife, every responsible woman for your support. Thanks and God bless you. My name is Emmanuel Exelobedi. I'm speaking for the Viral Gospel video. I'll see you in the next video. Bye.